It was a very different look back then. Lots of trees. This was the back country. Mills were key to development. No more than 4 or 5 miles, you would find a mill. It was very sparsely populated. All of those plantation families, they all grew up together, they socialized together, they married each other. Learning the Torrance family history has opened my eyes to many of the other histories in our area, the Alexanders and Davidsons and Laddas and Gastons and Grahams.